The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
I believe that this technology, Newton, it's sulfide leaching. It's something that can lead to more and more copper being produced, the finished product in the United States. We won't have to ship concentrates over to Asia if we use this technology, and we'll be bringing that online next quarter.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Craig Hallworth. He is the Senior Vice President and Chief Financial Officer for Gunnison Copper Corp. And Craig, it's great to see you again. How are you?
Hi, Steve. So good today. Thank you so much. And great to be on your channel again. And welcome to all the viewers watching today.
Yeah, so big news out from the company today. We talked about the opportunity to get your first sales, and now you have your first sales of copper. A lot of things to talk about in here. First off, just a general reaction from the company.
Well, it's an amazing day. I mean, as the CFO, I'm so happy to see some cash flows coming in. We made our first sale of copper we produced very recently, a couple of weeks ago, and so quickly have we turned that into cash. And so we'll be selling more and more copper as we start to ramp up. You know, our next stage in the Johnson camp will be bringing on the Newton circuit in Q4, and then we'll be proceeding to our commercial production announcement next year. So it'll be a really exciting time as we ramp this up and start to see increasing cash flows coming in.
Yeah, you were able to sell just over 225,000 pounds of finished copper cathode, brings in just over $1 million. I mean, it's showing right away that the opportunity is there as you start to ramp up.
That's right, Steve. And, you know, we're seeing increasing copper prices as well. So that $1 million, that's just the first drop in the bucket here. We saw a major mine, you know, unfortunately, and our hearts and thoughts and prayers go out to them, but they had a big problem overseas. And that's resulted in a big drop in the copper production globally. And we're starting to see the copper prices increasing partially due to that, as well as the increasing demand across all of the sectors. So we're seeing very strong copper prices. I think we're heading up above $5 a pound again. And so we'll be able to realize all of that value as we continue to sell copper from our Johnson Camp mine here domestically in the United States.
I know that in the past, we've talked about 25 million pounds of copper cathode annually. So obviously it's a significant amount of revenue that could be utilized by the company. But the other thing I want to ask you about is it's also a source coming in the United States. And that's a key point to all of this as well, isn't it, Craig?
It is, Steve. And thanks for emphasizing that. I mean, we're telling everybody about that. It's essential to our company's mission. Our vision is really to be part of this, all of us coming together in the country, across the nation, you know, people in different industries, different supply chains. You know, we happen to produce a raw material, copper, that's used in just about everything that conducts electricity, you know, in our homes, computers, everywhere. And so we're very proud of our role in this national coming together to increase and improve the country's supply chain. So we are just so excited that all of our copper is being sold here in the United States.
And lastly, I know that in the news release, it talks about the ability to use Newton's commercial scale technology that they have, which allows you to get better recovery as well. So it sounds like there's an opportunity here to what may have been on the paper could even get better with this technology that you're introducing later on.
Absolutely, Steve. You know, I've talked about that in a lot of interviews recently. You know, I believe that this technology, Newton, it's sulfide leaching. It's something that can lead to more and more copper being produced, the finished product in the United States. We won't have to ship concentrates over to Asia if we use this technology. And we'll be bringing that online next quarter. So in Q4 2025, that's next quarter, we're going to be bringing that circuit online and we'll be producing copper out of there for the first time ever at an industrial scale. So it's extremely exciting for us. And I think for the country as a whole that we are looking at potentially, we're at the precipice here of a whole new era of sulfide copper being completely manufactured into finished copper in the United States.
Yeah. And as a CFO, you get to use that revenue box. You can write in that as well when you do the numbers. So exciting times for you as well.
Absolutely. You know, as a CFO, there's nothing I want to generate more for our investors than free cash flow. And the first part of generating free cash flow is getting revenues and that cash inflow from the revenues in the door. And the next thing we're going to be working on is getting to that free cash flow stage where we are into the profits.
Craig, thank you so much. Good update from you and really appreciate your time. We'll talk again soon, okay?
Thank you so much, Steve. Great to be on.
All right, Craig Hallworth, the Senior Vice President and Chief Financial Officer for Gunnison Copper.
The featured company is a paid client of Proactive Group Holdings, and this recording is disseminated by Proactive on its behalf.
It is for informational purposes only and does not constitute investment advice, an offer, or a solicitation to buy or sell any securities. Viewers should conduct their own research and consult a qualified financial advisor before making investment decisions. The views expressed are those of the speaker and do not necessarily reflect those of Proactive Group Holdings, trading as Proactive Investors, or its affiliates. No responsibility is accepted for any loss arising from reliance on the information presented.